Good morning, everybody. It's breakfast time. We went for a lovely swim, didn't we? Miss Elizabethy. We're all a little bit like woozy today because basically we got in at like 2 o'clock this morning. We were all pretty like, yeah, like loopy.
It was a
laugh. You watched a lot.
We all know. Epic day.
So how are you gonna edit that? Going from morning sunrise swimming with dolphins to
lava hiking, biking
in the dark.
Oh, oh my gosh, this looks amazing. Yay, food. Right, that's why you can't hold your fork. I thought it was because you're just dizzy.
No, I got my finger is all messed up.
No, yeah, I can't open things.
Look
it's hard.
Breakfast. So good.
It actually doesn't look that bad. It looks kind of cool.
Mm. What do you show guys you a think? Picture of mine. What mine
oh
looks
wow.
Like
oh, that's like quite. That's definitely quite a bruise, man.
Yeah. How did you get that?
I mean, I fell off my bike yesterday.
Wait, you guys. I just put band-aids on my foot to get off. My foot's looking a lot worse.
Oh. Yay. Jess, I also realized I cry like a dolphin. Right?
Come on. Oh.
It's upside down. I can't see.
Okay. Also, the car is disgusting. It looks like we had a crazy party and that this is the morning after.
I kind
crazy
of feel
coconut
like it
party.
Is.
Literally, like Jess. It's really funny. Ooh.
Sweet notes here. Yay! And meanwhile, at the same time, our homie Scott is getting a drone lesson.
For a big epic drone shot.
let me tell you how I'm feeling. You give me so much gladness. I love you so. Dear friends, let me tell you how I'm feeling. You give me so much gladness. I love you so. Dear friends, dear friends, let me tell you how I'm feeling.
Give a little gratitude for. So first up is Miss Laura Hames Franklin, our fearless leader.
Thank you.
Yes. Has supported Thank each of us on our own journeys, way beyond even getting here and through this process. And thank you to Innate, and thank you for being committed to your vision and mission beyond anything. Next up is Miss Anne, our Hawaiian mama. Thank you. You enriched this trip beyond in every single way, every day. Well, both because we were nourished by your land and by your community and that specialness, and just every day bringing your sweet perspective of Hawaiian culture, tradition, this land, this earth that I know really just supported us to feel just next level of presence being on Big Island.
Thank you so much.
And then lastly for now to Miss Sarah, the master of logistics and details and coordination, and who amazingly stepped up in a moment of need on Team Laugh in supporting this retreat to happen. Couldn't have happened without you.
And thank you to Laura's cute butt. It's been fun watching it all weekend.
Cheers.
My favorite part. Yeah, it makes me wonder why there aren't more men in this group.
I'm going to get some food now.
Yay.
I've had hairdressers.
Do you have any words for the vlog? Flash yourself. How cool was this trip?
It was amazing, and I don't even know where the time went or how
know,
big
right?
the time is or how tall time is.
Right? Totally.
It's been, like a dream. Just
it
like one experience interweaving with another.
Yeah. Amazing. Any words for the vlog? Yeah. Carry on. Everyone's just like blissed out.
At ease in my life and in my body and just
I don't want to pack either. I don't want everyone to leave.
I'm just gonna pick up any words right now.
Everyone's